test of a man's worth is battle. When those rounds come screaming past your head, you're gonna learn if you are hungry enough to take that victory. And we're going to battle with the soldiers that we used to be. Ghosts. And you better believe that they are hungry too. Once upon a time, some of these ghosts, they may have been your friends. And there is brotherhood. But then there is what the world needs. These ghosts, they are the past. They still serve the machine that we left behind. And right now, for the future, the world needs us. I'm honored. I'm honored to be here with you tonight. And as you head into battle, with that mean look in your eye, those bad intentions in your mind, remember this. You are the few with the courage to make history. You have the desire to take victory. You will be on a battlefield full of ghosts, but only you have that hunger. That hunger that makes you wolves.
New long gunner. He seems to think we got screwed being over here.
Nothing in my sector.
Other camps are taking contact all the time. I could really use some action. This is a waste of time. There ain't shit out here.
Yeah, well, you're still getting paid. We're not gonna find a damn thing out here.
Shut your damn mouth and keep your eyes open. No movement by me.
All clear over here, buddy.
Yeah, well, you're still getting paid.
What was that? I'll go investigate. Jesus!
Nothing to report here.
Just keep looking. No, we got no tangos in sight.
I got nothing. I'm tired of this shit, man. Stand around. Look at nature. Watch that fat guy obsessively clean his minigun every day.
Checking in. All quiet.
Yeah, I got nothing. Hey, does that rocket gunner have any more cigarettes?
I'm out.
Man, no one's out here. No one's gonna be out here. Goddamn well there's nothing out here. Come on, just keep looking.
We already got one here.
Not a happening over here, boys.
Roger. Checked in with the sniper and he ain't seen shit either.
This is a waste of time.
There ain't shit out here.
My back is killing me.
No one's dumb enough to be out here.
Shut your damn mouth and keep your eyes open.
Jenny runs everything. Hell, nothing.
shit.
There's nothing to report.
Nomad! You know, part of me is glad you're still alive. It's too bad I'm gonna have to kill you.
You could just give up!
Hey, you know me better than that. I don't know you at all anymore. You want to do something for the world? Start here. Help these people. Stop this thing you're doing.
This thing I'm doing, I am doing for them. You the asshole tearing apart these goddamn islands is trying to get a shot at me. No, man. It's not too late. You could join me.
You killed my soldiers. And you made me kill my friend.
Now you're making me kill mine. Nomad, Wonderland, still gonna happen.
This is the hot part of Bolivia.
Who's that?
Eat my shit.
Only if you cuddle me after. Well, well, well. You must be Nomad,
Walker.
Did you and I go through part of selection together?
No, it was jump school. I was in the chalk next to yours.
That's right. With that, dude from Pararescue, right? First recon guys.
Fun times, man.
Now I got some more fun for you. This here's your briefing. Say, you want some candy?
Hey.
Excuse me.
We haven't even started this mission. Man's already talking about sending us back to the Middle East.
Again? And that's one that never ends.
That's because, war's easier than peace. Company man back there, who you never saw, by the way, he believes in this fantasy. It's called Wonderland, where people never fight. It's all rainbows and marshmallows and unicorns and shit, but, I guess we could talk about that another time.
Yeah.
Say, Nomad. It's good to see you.
You too, man. You stay healthy.
Always.
You could have been a better man than this, Walker.